Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to erase in Adobe Express using your mobile device. In Adobe Express, the erase functionality is typically available when editing specific elements like text, images, or shapes. And here is how you can manage and remove elements within your project using the Erasure tool. First of all, open up the Adobe Express and make sure that you're inside the main homepage. Now, start a new project by tapping the plus button or open up an existing project that you are currently working on. Either way, once you get to this timeline page, go ahead and select the image, text, or the shape you want to erase. But you will need to select it from the preview screen at the top. Once you select your layer or your elements, go ahead and slide through the bottom menu and look for the erase option. Select erase and then swipe your finger towards the screen and you will be able to erase the parts of an image or the whole image directly. You can also go ahead and increase and decrease the size of the erasure tool by dragging the slider on the screen. Erase the part on your preview screen that you no longer need by simply selecting the image on the screen and using the erase option. Select your erasure size and then simply swipe across the image on the screen. And that is how you will be able to get your erasure tool and make it work on Adobe Express. After you are happy with your result, you can simply save your project like you'd normally do, and that is how you erase in Adobe Express. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.